That's so dumb. The stun didn't work. I swear, this boss is so much more annoying than the ice one. And the ice one's supposed to be the hardest. Nonsense. The ice one's pretty easy if I have a shell. But then again, this any boss is easy with a shell. When did he summon the summons? Wait, what? When did the summons get summoned? He never hit his right arm. Like, that's meant to tell you that it's... So you're telling me, like, he doesn't have to hit the right arm. They'll summon exactly at that health, that boss. Two, three, Luckily that was level one. I didn't see the now, see, look, that's an indicator that... basically gave half of the life that he had to the help. More than half of them. Jump, done. Thank you. has more summons. Okay. What? Go away. Oh, touch myself over this. That's so stupid. Like, unlucky doesn't even. At this stage, unlucky doesn't even start to describe the bullshit of this stage. A bit fast enough. Summons. I've been trying this for the last hour yesterday, and then half an hour. I think before that, been 2.5 hours on the same boss. Holy shit. Let's see what.
turns.
Let's see. What is this, the dumbass jump right there? Lunge back. What is this? So difficult to see. Yeah, it's stupid. I won't be able to do anything else. But what is this epilepsy shit? Oh, he's halfway into his fucking health again. summons. What the hell? Yes! Fuck! Yes! You don't understand how long that took me. Oh my fucking days. Yes! Shut up! With your bullshit epilepsy, water I can't see, summons that bullshit too much from a distance that they shouldn't be. Suck your mum. Oh my days, I will not have to do this again. I mean, it only took me almost 3 hours, but that was with breaks as well. Holy shit. Wait, I forgot. Oh, it's epilepsy. I forgot what I was meant to do. If you, once you have defeated, no, I don't want to ascend. No. Yes, forever alone, and then I should get another trophy as well. That